One down here in the eighth, and it brings up Fernando. This one is driven to deep left field for Fernando. It's up and gone. A blast to left for Tatis, his 14th of the year, and the Padres tie it up 2-2. A blast to left for Tatis.
Now continued fight with this club and answering back. See the high slider. He knew it right off the bat. Watch the pose. Trying to take out the train tracks.
Yeah, almost up onto the train tracks. Just shy of it. Oh, yeah. Spin it.